Hello, welcome back to XR Plays Games. I'm continuing my walkthrough of Baldur's Gate. I'm now here at the Iron Throne mine, and we're trying to take out the rest of the bandit leaders. So let's go. We'll have Emily
give me power.
Hide in shadows here. I'm gonna try to pull some of these guys into an ambush, maybe. We'll see how it goes. Oh, she's not hidden. Alright, good. She's hidden, so let's have her go for her. Now.
I've done had enough of this.
She's hitting again. Let's see. Looks like they're looking around for me, maybe.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Draw your daggers and spells and let's have at her. You've crossed our employers and this is as far as you're gonna go, my friend. Should have known that lazy bounty-hunting rabble wouldn't be able to get the job done. Never settle for second best, as I always say. You want to know what I always say? Always kill the mouthy one. That's what I always say. Ha! A good saying. I'll use your head for a puppet and make it say it over and over while we drink large amounts of mead. Life is pretty good, you know. Going pretty fast. Let's see. Start attacking him. Maybe we'll have. Her cast a whole person.
Either. Rather, we have
anyone roll away.
I'm gone.
Either. Rather, we just skip the small story.
Got him in the whole person.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority.
Not only go
for the eyes, go for the eyes.
Okay, he's down. And now we'll have
him
hide again. She's gonna go try to lure out the other guy. Gotta throw an axe.
I've done had enough of this.
Let's go ahead and go after him. I'm gonna cast a magic missile.
Jean Collette.
And we'll try another old person. Attack. Stay hidden for now. And you attack.
For the fallen!
Try to stab him back. Yes. Alright, well let's use our command spell.
the group.
Let's collect his equipment. Looks like he has a magic boots. Potion of rush giant strength. Looks like a morning star.
Night singer, you need power.
Yes.
Alright, let's see. Get the rest of his information, his inventory. Let me see what we have here. Over. I don't think I can identify it without my spells. Give this to Jahera. Sleep spell. Let's see. Can I identify those boots? Can I identify this? Nope. Okay. I can't hold on to these. It's too heavy. I'd be able to identify that here. The fire resistance robe. Let's see. We'll have Minx hold this for now. Until I have time to memorize it. And maybe I can memorize the stinking cloud. And I did. Okay. Alright. So let's go. We'll do a save. I think actually there are some mages over here.
Olsa?
Good hide. Look, there's a mage.
This way.
There's two mages, I think. Okay. Stop right there. I'm gonna have her cast the silence spell. I think I can put it about right in there. Oh, it's pop. Okay, good. I think I silenced one of them.
You're a queer fellow.
Nature servant or the group.
Let's go ahead and start attacking.
New point. Yes. I bunch.
Guess I could try the fear spell. I'm gonna do magic missile.
Yes, oh, omnipresent authority figure.
We could try a charm person. Oh, wow. We actually got him scared. So he's running. Let's try to get rid of him now. See, and then I think you can go back to using the bow for now.
This way. Identified. Alright, well, we're gonna give these boots to Corin for now. Let's see, and then I've got the fire shield red. I guess I can try to write it. I got it, okay. I've got 28 throwing daggers.
I guess we can throw those for a little bit. This might be fun. We're gonna go inside. Let's go check over here first. I don't see much over here. What's inside here?
As good as done.
I can take Drizzt
hey,
with both my arms tied behind my back.
Have you come to enjoy the wonders of some Black Lotus? I have enough for all of us. Wait a second. You're not members of my unit. He's attacking. He's good. Oh, he's dead already.
I think we all deserve the group.
Alright, so that's it for him. So let's go and we will go into the mine here.
For the group.
Okay, some guards are in here.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Alright. Alright, those guards are down.
For the group.
I don't know what
as good as done.
If they have anything. They probably
for
just
the
have
group.
The same thing, yeah.
As good as
here?
Done.
Oh, it's locked. Anyone check it, make sure there's not a trap on it.
I've done had enough of this.
Let's see. I think we can go ahead and open them. Oh, she can't. Oh, she got it. Okay, good. So we got a potion of magic shielding, and some gold and a gem. Let's see if I can open this one. Okay, got some gold. Level.
As you direct.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
Please, don't kill me. I'll tell you where the mines are. Yes, I'll do that for you if you spare me. The entrance is in the Bailey to the east. Please let me live. Alright, so.
Force
check
the group.
These chests up. Oh, they're locked. Alright, anyway. Make sure that there's no
I'm gone.
Traps on these. Alright, I don't think there's traps. Let's try to look so we can get into these. Got some gold. And I got a crossbow, but I don't really have anybody that's using crossbows right now. Gold. Gold. Did I get into this one already? Nope, I opened that one. Alright, and got the rest of the gold that's on there. Alright.
As good as done. For the group.
There's anywhere else we can go.
As good as done.
This way. We got more guards.
Little Lurl! For sure!
That's that guard.
The group.
Oh, got guards. Whatever. they're all casting.
You point, I punch.
Who are they all trying to cast?
The group.
Let's stand and fight.
What you want?
Open this chest up if you can. Make sure there's no traps.
I've done had enough of this.
Alright, that's gold. Let's head out.
As you direct. As you direct.
Alright, so we're in the mine now. And that's about where I'm going to end this. Thank you so much for watching XR Plays Games. If you're enjoying my content, please like and subscribe. Have a good day.